which is the longest suspension bridge in the world? Any guesses? The answer is Akashi Kaikyo Bridge, Kobe, Japan. Construction of this bridge started in May 1988 and completed in April 1998. It consists of three spans with a length of 1,991 meters, which is currently the longest span for a suspension bridge. Total length of this suspension bridge is 3,911 meters. Akashi Kaikyo Bridge connects the city of Kobe and Iwaya in Hyogo Prefecture. Bridge is also called Pearl Bridge because of its spectacular view of the night. This bridge was opened on 5th April 1998. Every day, more than 23,000 cars pass through this bridge. The steel cables have 3 lakhs kilometers of wire and each cable is 112 centimeters in diameter and contains 36,830 strands of wire. This suspension bridge is located at a height of 280 meters from the sea level. The suspension bridge has a 6-lane road, 3 lanes in each direction. The 2 strong girder systems protect from typhoons, earthquakes and strong sea currents. There is 3,50,000 ton of concrete is used in each anchorage. The height of each supporting pylon of this bridge is 928 feet. In a day, the bridge can expand up to 7 feet due to heat. This bridge is illuminated with approximately 1,737 lights. The bridge is completed by 100 contractors, 2 million workers, 180,000 tons of steel and 1.4 million cubic meters of concrete. The build cost of this bridge is $3.6 billion. If you love this longest suspension bridge, then please like and share this video with your friends.